I am going to try another day one on my server. This time I'm going to try to be a bit more careful. It is, well, day one for me is day five at 8:32 in the morning on my actual server. So far I'm not doing too well. I did another day one and I got seven deaths before I gave up. So I'm resetting my character again, and this time I'm going to go ahead and use the safe haven command, which will teleport me to a sort of starter base that's not very well protected, but should at least, you know, keep me somewhat safe, so I have a, you know, an actual chance to live. We'll see how that goes, though. I don't know anything about where I'm spawning right now at the moment, and it should be pretty interesting. Oh, is this wasteland? That's never a good thing. Alrighty. I'm gonna get up here just to be safe. So this is a little starter base. It is literally a converted garage. I put some spikes around, and it's in the snow, and it's really far away from anything. I already know there's zombies around me. Let's go ahead and read this thing. Accept it. Get my mining helmet on, get my pistol on, scrap this crap because I don't need it. And then, man, alright, let's see what we can do from inside the base. Oops. Man, what is the deal? Collision? That thing sucks. Got a fireplace to start off with. Not that I can do anything with it. Yeah, I'm not gonna go out that way because I don't know which ones are runners, which ones are not. Holy shit, I really am surrounded. What can I do to survive? Definitely need some rocks or something so I can at least get some sort of weaponry going. Well, I wonder if this will get me any wood. More importantly, do I really want to break my one of my lines of defense? I don't think it'll matter what's waiting outside, so. Wow. Okay. My stamina at. Still holding strong on stamina, so I should be okay there. Yeah, I think I should probably start off people with an axe too. Or maybe give them an axe when they get to this base. I mean, if I'm going to give somebody a starting advantage, it might as well be a full advantage, right? Peek outside again. Two there. And I did not get any wood out of that, so that was a useless endeavor. And let's see. Oh yeah, let's see what we got here. Oh, somebody's already been here. Ah, shit. I'm already fucked, aren't I? Yeah, I think I am. No starting axe. Alright, fine, fuck it. Let's do it. Jesus, no clipping things to my advantage. I'm hunted. Yeah, I'm pretty much fucked. What is going on here? I'm shooting her is because I know her to be the more dangerous one. God damn it. And no clipping clip bugs. God damn it. Alright, I'm running. Sorry, you guys go through that, and I'll go ahead and like beat up on some stuff. How's that sound? Maybe get me a nice rock or three. Now, one thing I want to do is I want to make sure that I leave the base somewhat safe for the next player. So, my personal responsibility is to kind of make repairs to the base. Small stone and plant fibers and wood. Stupid iron. I don't want iron, I want stones. Alright, then. Where can I get wood that I don't have to go too far for? Because I don't want to set off any more spawns. Oh yeah, I love this. A whopping 2 rounds left, plus whatever I have. Alright, let's do this, motherfucker. Alright. Come at me, bro. One advantage I had with the headshot mod, which I'm not running right now, is zombies were a little easier to kill. I got him set on 4 difficulty right now. God damn it, more crawlers? Let's see if I can just lead him around. I'm not sure what the hell, why not, because God knows I need to read a rocket launcher right now, right? That's going to be super convenient for me. See if this will work. I guess not. I got a broken leg too? Jesus Christ. I am screwed. Cloth? Yeah, no chance on that. So between my broken leg, spawning in the winter, and them already having started to destroy my base, this is about the right level of difficulty, I think. Finally! Give me something good. Okay. I guess the future's that bright. Will never need that in my life. Where's my health at? I'm fine on health. All right. Am I stuck on a rock? Give me something good. That's not something good. Whoa, hey, how are you? Give me something good. Eh, whatever, I'll take it. Sure, why not? No interest in glass, though. At no stage of this game have I ever been interested in. What the fuck? In glass. Okay. There we go. Oh, okay. Ooh, blueberries. A sack. Oh, yeah, baby. I'll save the axe for something important. Plus, I have to get up my axe chopping skills anyway. Goodness gracious. Can you get cotton in the snow? I don't think you can. See if this works out for me. How many stones I have? 94, 1291, 21 grass. Let's see what damage they did to my base, to the starter base, before I make my leave. And no interest in plastic either. Okay, so I destroyed two doors. So I'll need to repair those. And that's pretty much it, right? And why won't you get hit? There you go. That's pretty much. What is this trying to hit? Wait, what? Concrete? Oh, because it's that weird brick material. Alrighty. Should I go brave the wilds? I definitely don't want that on me. Scrap that crap. I don't feel like I'm going to need water anytime soon. Don't care about lead. Don't care about nails at the moment. I do care about this bow, though. Why do I got a level 3 bow? That doesn't make any damn sense. Four arrows is not going to cut it. What am I showing on? Feathers. So. food yet, and I'm not gonna waste my arrows on food. Okay. I don't know what that is, but I'm not gonna fuck with them. Give me something good. Man. Really? I'm haunted? Where's my temperature at? I really need cotton. I'll take it. I'll take it. And I'll take it. Alright, the pig got stuck in the spikes. Please be some feathers. Yes, I'll take them. The fuck was that? Rabbit, I guess? I keep meaning to add feathers as a possible drop from when you fell trees. I think you should get a few feathers, like a couple. It just makes sense to me. I'm freezing. Oh fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, he's not a runner, so. He's also not gonna stop, is he? Whoa. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, I guess he wasn't dead, or he wasn't dead. I can't seem to get a bead on this walker. That's okay. I guess I can waste a few. One advantage of the headshot mod is the headshot mod made sense. This one, not so much. Jesus Christ. No interest in that. Alright, she didn't bother me, so I'm not gonna worry about her. Fucking Christ, you're kidding me. That was a bear. I got 7 shots left and I hope this guy's not a runner. Like this fucker is. Oh, it's good, it's warm over here. And this is where I die. Oh man, a biff! Oh, I'm totally fucked now. I stand no chance against a biff. Ah, fuckers. God damn it. Well, that was to be expected. Yeah. That's a little tough when you run across a biff. A biff is the, my toughest UMA zombie. It's the one that was kind of coming at me last. He had kind of the flat hair. And he looks like a biff. Man, I'm out of bullets now. Still no arrows, and God knows where I'm going to respawn at. I could always teleport back to the safe haven, but it's kind of like starting from scratch again. At least, hey, at least I'll have, working legs this time. That'll be something cool. Son of a bitch, though. Man, oh, arrows. Thank you for all the six arrows. Big fucking whoop there. Let's go ahead and eat. Go ahead and drink. Right, and let's go ahead and pray. That's more zombie spawns, aren't they? God damn it. Ah! Really? Oh, fuck it. Holy fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna survive this. I'm also not even wasting any arrows in this. I'll just go ahead and take this death. Fuckers. 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 I should eat this death and at least get some arrows out of it. Motherfucker whore, son of a bitch, cunt, lickers. Well, there's no chance against that. I don't know how people do it. I watch people get on my server and I watch them run and run and run away from these motherfuckers, and I can never do it. You get a horde like that on me, I am always dead. And unfortunately, well, I just suck at this game. Maybe I will stay in safe haven. If I die again, I'm gonna go to safe haven and stay for a bit till I get levels up or, I don't know, magically find a way to defeat all these guys. Yeah, whatever. Oops, wasted my arrow there. Really? I give a shit about sand. Seriously, who cares about sand? Oh my goodness gracious. Fuck this noise. Oh my god, it's fucker horror. How do people do this? Jesus Christ. Alright, so clearly I do not have the skill set necessary to survive out in the wild just yet. Don't understand people who do. Ah, shit, I gotta do something real quick. My player stats wasn't that up. Alright, where the fuck am I now? Pretty much where I started. that's an interesting thing. I don't want to get wet out here though, that's for sure. Finally. Where is that little base at? What's a way to programmatically add map markers to somebody's thing? Let's go ahead and track you, track you. Oh, is this seriously? Is that a blood moon? No, it can't be. What the hell's going on here? Oh, lovely. Oh, Jesus H. Christ. Oh my goodness. I just cannot do this. This is crazy for me. All right, day 5. Well, now that's interesting. My web map actually says what day of the week it is. Is that new? It says Friday. Interesting. I know Ika's doing some updates to the map. Is going to allow it so that followers and mini bikes are shown on the web map, which is going to be cool. Alright, I give up on this attempt to survival thing. Safe haven. I guess I'm just going to go ahead and build up some character here first. Please have some feathers. Nope. Restless. Yeah, I'm sure people aren't watching this to watch me whack it. It's okay, my webcam is facing down. Hey, Eek buddy. Class, who can tell me why I'm chopping up the bottom step? I'm gonna go ahead and make me a little exit up here, should I need it? That's gonna be an interesting jump. But I think it'll be safe. Alright, so I'm going to work on, I guess, my bow skills. With my 70 health, 4 player deaths, 2 zombie kills. Okay, it's just the cats. And at level 1. This is fixing to be administrative rather than playing, so I'm going to go ahead and shut off the video.